How's this for teamwork? The Northeastern women's basketball team getting stuck in the snow, so they took matters into their own hands, working together to push the bus in the winter weather. The team had just left practice at St. Joseph's University in Philadelphia, a day ahead of their CAA tournament quarterfinal game against Delaware. Unfortunately, they lost to the Blue Hens on Thursday afternoon. But in the matchup of Northeastern versus Northeastern, we're giving this one to the Huskies.